How to layout with vPole using Leica iCON ICS50 with iCON Trades layout software. The setup of the position is already done and a layout file is imported. Select a point from the drawing. Select vSphere from the target menu. Bring the vPole in front of the camera at least 1.5 meters away from the instrument to start the tracking. To assure auto height detection, make sure that the white stripes on the pole are not covered. Press Layout. Define the reference orientation. Move away from the instrument, recommended 5 meters. Turn with the tablet and vPole towards the instrument and tap Set. The navigation to the object will start. Turn left or right until the arrow points to the destination point. Walk straight to the point. When the point is approached, the precise layout bullseye is displayed. Move the pole forward, backward, left, and right to find the correct position. Green color indicates that the selected points can be laid out within specified tolerances. Press the Store button to save the layout. Mark this position. The navigation to the closest point or point with the next ID will start automatically. You can change that setting in the layout options. It does not matter which direction you are moving. The unique pattern of the Leica vSphere has a robust target lock to iCON ICS50 thanks to the visual measurement technology. The working range from the vSphere is from 1.5 meters up to 50 meters. You can change the height of the pole to ensure a continuous line of sight between the vSphere and the instrument. The new height is automatically detected, if possible. Place the sphere on the lowest position to achieve the highest accuracy. Change to H2 that the vSphere is seen over obstacles and you can walk away from the ICS50. With the vPole option, you don't have to hold the pole plumb and it gets easy to lay out hidden points. If you wish to lay out an object, select the line from the drawing and press Layout. Rotate the view and align it with the direction of the object. Open the points list to review all laid out points and the layout statistics. When the layout is finished, you can see the results on the dashboard. Our special tip is to use the to-do list for layout. Press the points button and inside the to-do tab, press Add. Select points of objects from the drawing and confirm your selection. The layout progress will be shown on the right side of the screen. Here you can add points and objects from your today's task list and filter them. As a final step, you can export the layout data in several formats and report it back to your supervisor.